In this video, you are watching the most popular ideas for bathroom curtains. Curtains are a perennially popular bathroom window treatment for good reason. They offer privacy and light control, but they also come in a wide range of fabrics, and if you are dyer and simple to make, there are even adorable no-sew curtains you can make in half a day for just a few dollars. Unless you have a very formal home, casual window treatments work best in bathrooms, and bathrooms are small, making them perfect candidates for experimenting with colors and style. In many cases, privacy is the key factor in choosing bathroom window treatments. And lined curtains not only make curtains sturdier and offer a consistent appearance from the street, they also are the best at blocking prying eyes. This is a room where floor-to-ceiling wraps probably should be avoided. With wet floor and high traffic, the hems could be damaged or at a minimum require more cleaning than with other type of curtains. Window lined curtains like cafe curtains make good options, offering coverage where it counts but still letting in light. For bathrooms lucky enough not to need privacy, consider going with a curtain topper or valance. Shirt, balloon or butterfly shades are pretty without overwhelming the decor. And if you are still thinking about cafe curtains, tying them in the middle to create an X shape is a classic curtain option. Bathroom tend to be high humidity space, so choose a fabric accordingly. If you go for line curtains, look for weather resistant options like sunbrella, which are made to stand up to extra heat and humidity. For lighter curtains, sheer fabric will dry more quickly than heavier, so look for voiles or polyester, then don't mind the damp. As for patterns, your imagination is the limit. Try something trendy like Suzanne or classic like dotted Swiss. Steer away from velvet if you are outfitting a high traffic bathroom. Though it is rarely used guest baths, it would work just fine. Choose a color based on how the curtain complements your decor, either by reaching into the background or taking center stage. Bright colors do fade with time, while neutrals don't show wear and tear as much. So if you are looking for a curtain that lasts, consider white, cream gray, tan or pale pink. Choosing bathroom curtains is one of life's low stress curtain choice. So I hope that this video will really help you a lot.